This is New York's biggest I-Team. And tonight at 11, Pei-Sze Chang investigates allegations of racial discrimination at a popular baby store.
I was traumatized.
Humiliated.
It's been making headlines. Customers harassed at department stores. And that's what these shoppers say happened to them.
She said, your money is still no good.
What was on the store security cam? And what happens next? Watch the I-Team investigation. Tonight at 11 on News 4 New York.